friends, I'm Sheetal Raka and welcome back to my channel Sheetal's One Stroke Artwork. Today I'm going to show you how to paint bows and ribbons in one stroke painting. So without wasting much time, let's start. I'm using script liner too. This is titanium white and crimson lake. Add little water to your colors to make it inky so that it can move smoothly. So start from this point, turn, press, slowly turn and make a point. From this side also, start, press, turn. Start, press, and now here give a curve like this. From this side also. Now we'll move down this stroke. Okay, now we have to join these two separate loops by simple C strokes. Take support of your little finger and start moving your brush. So now let's paint one bow. Make your color inky consistency color. Now the second loop will be little downward. Start from this point, take from the center of the first loop. Now join these two loops with three C strokes. Now highlight this center C stroke with one different color. So this is the simple string bow which I have painted using this script liner. You can also use round brush. Now let's paint a bow. I am using flat brush. Remember that your brush should be properly loaded. And as I told you, this is the chisel edge of the brush, and I'm going to start from the chisel edge. Start from the chisel edge and make the first loop. Start, press, turn, and again stand up on the chisel edge. You don't have to turn your brush, you have to simply slide your brush. As you can see, the white color is on the same side. I have not turned my brush. Start, press, turn, and move your brush to the center point and make a line. See, this white color is inside only. I have not turned my brush. Now let's make the second loop. For second loop, you have to turn your brush so that the white color comes on the other side. So I did this stroke like this, and now I am going to turn my brush and doing the second loop from this side. In the same way as I did the first loop, start from the chisel edge, press, turn, and join it to the center point. Now from this side, I did the stroke like this by keeping red color this side, and now I will turn my brush and paint the second loop. Try to join these points. See, I'm not turning my brush. Now for making the ribbons, start. This is the chisel edge. You can make the ribbon in any direction. I will show you some of the directions. Start, press, stand up, turn, stand up, turn, and make a point. This is the second way. Start, press, turn. Now turn upward, stand, downward, stand, and make a point. Turn, stand up, up, down. Down, you should get a sharp edge here. Now from this side, same chisel at press, stand up, turn, turn and make a point. So these are some of the ways in which you can make the ribbons. You can also try some other shape. Just remember that the shape of the curls should be different both the sides. Now to tie the center together, I will use open C stroke. This is open C stroke. I'm going to use this C stroke to join the center of both the loops. We can make two parallel lines. Start, slide, press, turn, and join to this line. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon so you may get the notification whenever I upload a new video. Okay. A bow will be in this direction. So, start, press, turn, join. If you have any doubt related to this video or my other videos, please feel free to ask me by commenting me. If you have any doubt related to this video or my other videos, please feel free to ask by following me on Instagram at Raka_Sheetal. Now, start. Okay. Start. Turn. Now we have to join these two loops by an open C stroke. And the ribbons. And now let's paint one more stroke. We have like this shape. I'm loading my brush with white color. I'm just adding this purple color to the tip of the brush, one side of the brush. Start from chisel edge, press and make a slide. Keep white color this side, okay? Now the other side. right. Here the white color is this side. So white color is inside. Now this other part. Press, slowly turn and join. See here, this dark color is outside and this side the lighter color is outside. You have to repeat the strokes 2-3 times for the perfect shape of the bow. Look one more time. Start, press, turn. Make a point. I was doing this stroke like this, and now from this side, no need of turning your brush. Start, press, turn, and join. Remember to join this white portion with this line, this white portion. Then only you will get this perfect curve. Stand up to the chisel edge. Again press and make a point. Make the C stroke, open C stroke to join these loops. Make two parallel lines. Start, press, turn and join this line. Start from this point, slide and make a line here, and now I will join this portion here. Start, press and join. Look one more time. Make this half portion first. Okay, and now we have to join this second line. start, press and go up. Like this. And now this other portion. You can also paint the base of the bow first and then we can add the details. So let's make a rough line. If you are a beginner, make these outlines so that it will be easy for you. This is just for reference purpose. I am using this. This is the same stroke. Thank you. now join these two ribbon, two loops with the open C stroke. You can also use this curved stroke for joining these two loops. This. I have used flat brushes to paint these bows, but you can also use angle brush. Now how to paint a lace? First we'll make a base coat for this. Give some curves. This is a base coat. Start, press and make a line. You have to make this type of strokes, 2-3 strokes continuous. Start, press, line. Start, press, make a line. You can turn it in any direction which you want. Start, press, turn, stand up. Now let's make the threads of this lace. Join all these straight lines to one point. Now for knots, I will use the handle end of the brush using white color. Join all these white lines. Now give the upper coat to this lace. Thank you. Now let's